Groundbreaking HIV drug shows 100% effectiveness. This marks the beginning of a new era in HIV prevention. It's uncommon in medicine to have a trial showing 100% effectiveness, but that's what happened with the new HIV drug, called Lenacapavir. The research-based biopharmaceutical company called Gilead announced that no HIV infections occurred among the 2,134 young women and adolescent girls in South Africa and Uganda who received twice-yearly injections of lenacapavir as pre-exposure prophylaxis in the Purpose 1 study. This zero infection rate means 100% efficacy for this study. This is the best so far in the history of HIV prevention. I am Dr. Kayode and you are watching Zoom Hospital Channel. Note that we don't intend to advertise any product or company but to share this important progress toward HIV cure and give kudos to those doing the good job. Lenacapavir's superior effectiveness compared to daily oral pre-exposure prophylaxis medications led the study's data monitoring committee to conclude the trial early because the drug is significantly better than its alternatives. The company announced that none of the 2,134 young women and adolescent girls in South Africa and Uganda who received twice-yearly injections of lenacapavir as pre-exposure prophylaxis in the Purpose 1 study contracted HIV. This 100% efficacy led the study's data monitoring committee to close the trial early, as continuing would be unethical given the drug's superior performance compared to existing daily oral pre-exposure prophylaxis medications. In this first study called Purpose 1, twice-yearly injections of lenacapavir as pre-exposure prophylaxis was compared to two other pre-exposure prophylaxis combination drugs, 1, tenofovir alafenamide and emtricitabine, also known as descovy, and 2, tenofovir disoproxil and emtricitabine, also known as Truvada. The study compared infection rates in the three groups to the background HIV incidence. There were no infections in those that had twice-yearly injections of lenacapavir as pre-exposure prophylaxis, while the Descovy and Truvada groups had 39 and 16 infections, respectively. This company has only released headline figures so far, with more details expected at the AIDS 2024 conference. You will be notified of the update if you subscribe and hit the notification bell. This great success with lenacapavir is the closest we've come to an HIV vaccine. Although it's not a vaccine, it can be an excellent protective alternative to HIV vaccine. However, the high cost is a barrier. Lenacapavir's current US list price is $40,000 per year, compared to the other alternatives pills, which cost less than 1% of that price. This study is the first of 5 lenacapavir pre-exposure prophylaxis studies. Other studies are on the way in Thailand, US, France, and the UK. We will keep you updated if you subscribe and hit the notification bell. To solve the problem of cost and availability, the company has responded by working on a strategy to deliver lenacapavir to high-incidence, resource-limited countries and negotiate licensing agreements with other companies. Considering the fact that there are 1.3 million new HIV infections annually, the need for effective, easily administered prevention like lenacapavir is urgent. The other less effective alternative injectable is the generic cabotegravir, which is not expected until 2027. So the timeline for lenacapavir's accessibility remains critical. I hope that the 100% efficacy finding may push Gilead to make the drug affordable and available quickly. Kindly subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell, so that you can be notified anytime we release a new video with a life-saving medical innovation. You can contact us via the link in the description below for any medical inquiry.